Happy holidays, everyone. From our family to yours, we want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I don't know about you, but I feel like this year went by way too fast. But all the same, reflecting back and thinking about what God's done, it's been amazing and incredible, even though it went too quick. We have some exciting news to share with you. Before we do that, I wanted to just take a moment on behalf of my family to say thank you so much for your prayers, for your time, and for your support this year. It's meant the world to us that you would stand with us and that you would sow your dollars and your prayers and your time into our lives to enable us to do what God has called us to do in ministry. Thank you so much. Without you, this wouldn't be possible. So thank you. Some of the highlights from this year of 2018 were the following. I'm going to read off a list here so I don't forget them. We facilitated 2 camps for 78 Christian men at our Eagle Rock campus in Golden Gate Canyon. Maritza and I together, we taught a total of 32 days of discipleship content at 3 different Ywam bases. We welcomed 170 students as the executive directors here at Youth with a Mission Denver. We began partnership on Bible translation and distribution, project that is happening in an Asian nation, quote unquote. We don't want to tell you where it's at for safety reasons. But we're working on some really key strategies and relationships to get basically the movement of the Bible into this particular nation sped up. So your prayers would be appreciated for that. I also started to study Masters of Arts in Leadership out of Evangelical Seminary in Pennsylvania. They had an opening for me to study online and then head over to the university 5 times next year and the year after that to do on-site study with my cohort. That's been an amazing and rejuvenating and refreshing experience for me. The other thing I got to do that was really unique and fun is I got to go to Atlanta, Georgia, and attend an interagency missions conference with some of the top leaders from in national and international missions agencies, and just discuss the state of the mission, the state of America, the state of our youth, and what we're doing about it and how we can partner. It was an honor to represent Ywam at that type of meeting. So, question is, what's the big news? Well, back earlier in this year, God started speaking to us that He was preparing a new open door for us and that we needed to be ready. And as we sought God about this and talked with our leaders about it, we really did feel that that meant that we needed to hand over our day-to-day responsibilities that we were doing here at Ywam Denver and look for that next opportunity to be involved on another level, integrating missions and the local church. We're currently working on a few opportunities, checking them out, looking to see if they are a good fit for us in this next season. We will continue to be support-based and supported by and through Ywam Denver by you, our support team. And we plan on still being located here in Denver unless God gives us a word to do something different. I'll still be serving on the board of Ywam Denver in an advisory capacity, essentially saying, all right, God, we want to do the next level of what you've called us to do. We know that God's called us to impart into the body of Christ. We have words about being pastors eventually. We have words about speaking to the bride of Christ and encouraging the body of Christ to be active. So we're looking for opportunities to do that. This next year, we will be teaching in a number of different Ywam bases and Ywam schools, hopefully speaking to groups of pastors about missions and in schools as well. I'll be continuing my studies in the master's program in Evangelical Seminary for the next 22 months, and I'll be serving as a liaison between Ywam and the local church for mobilizing the next generation of missionaries. Additionally, we have a fun opportunity coming in March. We're actually going to be leading a missions trip to Mexico for our home church, Be Free Church in New Hampshire. We'll be headed down there about the 3rd or 4th week of March. But as for now, we ask that you would continue to partner with us through your support, prayers, and through your time to help us really find that next open door for effective ministry where God wants us to be. If you have any questions, you can always feel free to give us a call or shoot us an email. We'd love to chat with you about what God's been speaking to us and hear how you're doing as well. I just want to say thank you so much for all your years of partnership with us. And as we get more information, we will definitely keep you in the loop. God bless you, and we'll talk with you again soon.